Shinobi video blog on tour. As you can see, I'm not in the Algarve from the Attoir. I'm in a place called Ashington under Lyne in the Greater Manchester area. Got a 24-hour ASDA that closes at 11 p.m. 4 o'clock on Sundays. The canal, kind of an old industrial town, but what it does do, it has a jiu-jitsu club that I found. I'm heading there now. It's called Viva Combat Athletics, and the good thing about jiu-jitsu and the community that it brings is I just gave them an email, showed up and got a roll, and it was great. So it's been breaking up my few days while I'm here because I'm stuck in this little town. And I'd like to go into Manchester into see Carol Tanswell, but I don't think that's going to happen. Maybe I might do further on the week, but this week I'm pretty much stuck here with time and all that. So I'm going to give you a tour of the gym when I get there and say hello to the boys, okay? Right, so I'm here at Viva Combat Athletics in Ashton.
We've got Jamie. Hey, Jamie. Come on in. So, where are we?
Where are we? Viva Combat Athletics, Wharf Parade, Wharf Street, Manchester.
It's kind of hard to get to. Give me a little bit of directions on what roundabout it's near to.
Roundabout, the main roundabout, a BT roundabout.
Okay.
Off the main dual carriageway coming from Manchester towards Ashton and towards Staley Bridge.
Okay.
BT roundabout, take a right, first right after that underneath the bridge.
Okay. Here's the tour.
Okay, come on in. Obviously there's
the Jags. And this is
the boss's office.
Is the boss?
That's the boss.
All right.
That's the husband.
Treatments and...
Yeah, we do. We've got sports therapist, Matt Olson, process therapy. Yeah, he's a very good guy. He's also coaches MMA on a Saturday.
Say I'm a fat, out of shape, middle-aged man. Want to get fit. Don't want to get beat up. Have you got a spot for me here?
Yeah, of course. We've got we have foundation. We tailor the classes to everybody, to all different styles and levels of experience, fitness, and what have you. Yeah.
Okay.
So yeah, and I've got guys on the mat. So
yeah, we have. Like,
everyone.
That's great. So we've got the mat area here.
Yeah, mat area. We've been here 3 months, so there was an empty shell when we came in.
You're doing well.
So yeah, we're building the shells. Putting the wall up, gonna map that. We've got the bags, we've got the post, ready to get the bags up.
Yeah.
We're picking up some kickbacks tomorrow, so have a few more.
You do coffees, protein drinks.
Yeah,
we
supplements we've got inside the office there. Diet Whey, Fusion Whey, what's it called? Mark, Protein Fusion.
Protein sponsor. What equipment do I need?
Equipment?
They won't be good.
Groin guard, gum shield.
And can I get it?
Valetudos.
Valetudos?
Yeah.
You can get it here?
Yeah, we've got the gum shields in there.
Website,
www.vivacombatathletics.com.
Okay.
At Viva Combat Athletics, Twitter. Obviously, Viva Combat Athletics, Facebook.
And you're fighting in 2 weeks?
Yeah, I'm on 30th of November, fighting on Budo 6. Fighting a guy called David Stone. Apparently his hands are stone as well, So I'm on in 2.5 weeks.
Right.
It's a good show as well. So.
All right, thanks for it.
So there you go. It was a great little roll I got in there tonight. Super bunch of guys. Got a great roll in with Griff. He's a brown belt. He's the chief instructor for the BJJ in Viva Combat. And also Jamie, who's a pro MMA fighter. This is really inner city life. Tunnels under the roundabouts. Miss all this stuff. So I'll be back to the Algarve soon. So if you just want to get a good roll in, I had a great roll with Griff actually. We've just got some nice transitions in. Heading out to Asda now. To look at the freak show that is. nothing else to do on a beautiful Thursday night in downtown Ashton upon Tyne, is it? Yeah, so anyway, till the next one, I'm gonna probably shoot the next one in Dublin, I think. I'm gonna drop around to a few gyms, get access to a computer, because I didn't bring the laptop with me, so that's why the vlogs haven't been going out too much. So there's the center of attraction. That's all I do every night, they got free Wi-Fi. So anyway, till the next one, hashtag Rafter. Like, share, comment below, and see you in the next one. Rafter.